Hello guys, how are you all? In this class, I will teach you how you guys can hack device, okay? Like, let me teach you. Okay, whenever go in the launcher, like in phone, there is a phone, right? If you type any code there, you will hack it, okay? Like the same. Okay, let me go in the menu. I think, let me delete this first because it's not working in this player, because you guys can see in the starting video it's not working. So I just covered how you can download this, which is working very great. Okay, now simple again, let me teach you. Click the white just install the payload in your device. Okay, now go to the app cloner. Okay, just select your payload. And you guys can see, just disable all this, okay? All these options which you added previously. Let me disable this. None. Click on the none to disable, okay? Now I want to see. I want, let me first. Clock. Yes, there is an option, see. Open link with, okay, if you add this feature, you guys can see if we open, okay, if the victim will open this application, he will redirect to the Chrome. Okay, you guys can see the hell lot of applications there. You can check it by yourself. Okay, now this is a persistence. Okay, yes, in the in next classes I will teach about this. Okay. Now let me teach you one thing. Okay, see, here is a secret dialer code is there, right? You guys can see, allow application when the code enter into your phone dialer app, useful when the launcher icon is removed. Okay, it will work on like, assume that you are hiding your application which is not working on the Android 10 and 11. Okay, yes, I will cover these sections, how you can hide your payloads, any payloads, in my next course. Okay, yes, okay, right. You can select this, see, simple, just select it and add your code there. Okay, just 3434 or something like that. If the victim go in the dialer pad and type this code, he will get the connection back. Okay, just let me show you. Let me write the code here. Okay, just click OK. Now simply let me go back. Okay, let me go. I hate pink. Okay, no. Let me, okay, now that's it. Okay, let me rename it to something like a dial. Okay, let me click OK. No, I don't want to install it because in this player there is a no dialer option. Okay, let me cancel. Click on the clone app, clone APKs. There it is. Okay, let me click here and let me save it. Okay, let me save it on my this. Okay, here in file manager. Okay, let me save. Let me go in the home. Let me go to the from media manager. Okay, you guys can see here in the explorer. Okay, I find the dial.apk. Let me export to Windows. Let me add in the desktop. Save it. Okay, now let me close. Okay, I got it, the dial. Let me install here. Now let me check for my connections. I'm getting the connection. No, I am not getting any connection. Let me show you like this. Okay, the hell. Let me go down. Okay, see, I'm not getting any connection. Now let me go here. The app is not installed. Okay, it's having the error. So assume that if the application, yes, this is a player, it will show a lot of errors. Okay, just assume it. You need to install that application, and if the connection will lost at any time. Just victim need to go here and just go in the dialer pad. He need to type that code, okay? Star hash 3 4. It's totally depend upon you. You can add one also here. 3 4 3 hash star something like that, okay? Like the same thing. If he type the code, you will get the connection. So I don't know why it's not installing here. Okay, let me do one thing. Let me install here, because see here there is a no dialer pad is there, okay? So it's not a good idea to install here. Okay, just try it. I am giving as a homework, okay? Just try it yourself, okay? Thank you. Just try it, guys, okay? If you try, you will get a lot of stuff. So you can explore that app cloner, okay? You will find a lot of things there, okay? Yes. Thank you. Have a nice day.